Announcing the grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around. Escape the ordinary. An exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences. Binge and give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses.
Lonely stepbrother takes the race.
Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife. World-class luxury shopping. Buy the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money sensibly by purchasing a luxury penthouse complete with lounge, guest bedrooms, home theater, bar, private tables, spa, and an office. Penthouse owners can play high-limit tables and chill in the VIP lounge with other people of a certain caliber. Give in to your whims and desires and an experience you'll never forget. Until you do. Private. Pristine. Impeccable. The most exclusive casino in San Andreas. The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.
Wonderful, wonderful. Congrats.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities
of the
resort.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation, for now. And I see you've already signed up. That is wonderful. Welcome. champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet our newest member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and, so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Oh, I see you're interested in the real VIP experience. You purchased one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. Wonderful. Whenever you're ready to see the penthouse, head up in the elevator, and I will come up and show you around. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
A new luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Chang.
What danger,
look? He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses.
This is Mr. Chang. Our owner, Mr. Chang?
Oh, what is that? That's your peeling.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, wine! What time are isolating here?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? You want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Chang, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine?
Mr. Chang said he's very sorry. But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me. You
make $10 a year. Second largest port in the world. The great orifice of American capitalism. Stuff coming in, garbage going out.
Hey, what's up? Okay, where was I?
To bust the bad guys. All right, guys, let's go. When the Ballas and the families aren't shooting each other, they're selling the dope that the junkies are shooting. Flashy, arrogant, competitive, and aggressive, they are lifelong bitter enemies of the Ballas. Wearing the colors of the feud or the Corkers, the families call themselves gangrene. Of course, like all families, they love a good squabble. Subdivided into sets, such as the Chamberlain Gangsters or the Carson Avenue set, it turns out the families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting Ballas. Now, the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years. With the Ballas, the FIB take a more community outreach approach. Hey, guys! Stay out of trouble now!
You suck my dick, Steve f***ing Haynes.
Now, the Ballas fly the colors of the Los Santos Panic, or the Boars, purple, because they are the bruise on the face of this city. While some thugs obviously prefer four wheels, other desperados prefer two. Leather, exhaust, and drugs. No, this isn't an exotic S&M party. These are one of the nation's toughest.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Just said fuck it. I'm an outlaw. That means we get an R rating.
Wait, does that mean that we have to have sex with the same woman and like watch each other while we do it? Thankfully not. Just know this. Nothing can stop me. It's the thing.
What's up?
Throwing a party at your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Enjoy. Don't be reckless.
Bye-bye.
What are we doing today? Anything I can do? Anything at all? Girl is looking good. Making decisions is stressful. Your cosmetics are on point. Don't she look pretty? Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something? Bodywork to match the driver. At her now. I've got that installed for you. Baby's all grown up. That what you were looking for? Looks almost as good as you. Life is hard when you can have anything. You've got an eye for this stuff. I hope you know how to use this thing. Be
Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting. Your cosmetics are on point. Don't she look pretty? There you go. There it is. Looking good. She's a beauty. Not a bad job. The driver. I'm always here. What are you after? Looks almost as good as you. Look at her now. I've got that installed for you. Baby's all grown up. Is that what you were looking for? Just don't run that thing in here. You've got an eye for this stuff. Girl is looking good. Your cosmetics are on point. Don't she look pretty?
Servo should come with a safety warning. I guess it did.
Looks almost as good as you. No rush at all. There you go. Do to it. What can I help you with? You're not gonna get a flat.